Yeah, first I will thank Almighty God for giving us opportunity. But we had a very great game, and then unfortunately we couldn't take our chances. But it was a very good game.
What do you think went wrong for us today?
Yeah, nothing went wrong because when we started the game, we knew definitely they will sit and then they will use counter attack. That's what they did. And then they come on us, so we need to stay compact. That's what we did. But I would say the guys did well, and then we need to take it from here, and then we see what future holds for us.
Are you still confident we can make it through? We play against Guinea-Bissau. No team is easy in this competition.
Yeah, we play against Guinea-Bissau, but we need to stay focused, and then we know we will deliver.
Okay, thank you.